one gray car right there has been in every single
one. That gray one right there, that's
gray one right there.
That gray car right there has apparently been at every looting. We're on West Florissant at the O'Reilly Auto Parts.
This one too, right here. This gray one right here.
This one. Not really. 533KCG. Is that more gunshots?
That was gunshots.
Okay, they're gathering at the Domino's now, too.
They're gathering at the Domino's. Watch that great. Of course, there's nothing in there, so they don't want anything.
Maybe they're protecting the Domino's.
That would be.
Yeah.
And that gray car has been at every one.
Yeah.
Cops are behind us.
Are they? I know it is. I recognize the cars.
I recognize the people.
Yeah, I know.
And I thought about 8 license plates.
Yeah. Smells like tear gas down here. Is that more gunshots? I think that's gunshots.
This is where Dirk was that he got tear gassed.
No.
It still smells like tear gas down here. Jesus. There's like gunshots going on here.
What do you want me to do? I mean, you know?
I'm just saying, I don't know.
There's nothing I can do. I'm in the middle of traffic.
I know. Oh, I know. I know there's nothing.
Come down here.
I know.
You're getting that on your video.
It is. I'm trying to get something.
They're playing into the media here.
Yeah, well, this is what the media wanted. They wanted riot porn.
Jeez, how they look. You guys gotta get this.
Oh, Jesus. There's another fire over here. That's what I'm trying to see.
You guys, they've set these on fire over here.
Is that what I'm calling?
Cans.
Cans. Barrels?
Metal barrels. Oh my God, when they set fire over here.
I know, that's what I'm trying to see. This building right here across from the Quick Trip, I'm not sure which building it is yet.
That's not Sam's, is it? Is that Sam's?
No, Sam's is down further. No, I'm not sure what building that is.
That's Sam's.
No?
Oh, damn!
Jesus! Okay, stop shooting. No, it's a storage place. It's a public storage place. It's a public storage. It's a public storage building. I know, I can feel it from here. That is a hot ass fire. I can feel it from here.
Hey, shout out to the hillside.
Jesus Christ. Holy shit. Yeah. No kidding. Oh, whoa, don't roll up my window. No, the cops have the road blocked, obviously. I can see that.
Can I get out
of
here?
I probably really can't get anywhere. I'm just going to film it from inside here, I guess. There's a lot of gunshots over there. Oh, shit, what's on fire? No, that something's on fire up here, too. No, these are cops here. You're not gonna... No, stop. These are cops. You're not getting past them.
I don't know. I'm just trying to figure out where else.
Well, just pull it. Just pull in. Or if there's room, pull in. Or is this car trying to get out?
I don't know.
Well, he's got his brake lights on. I can't. Tear gas. Whoa! You're gonna cut my arm off. Stop doing that.
I was trying to move mine.
Yeah, well, you always move mine instead. So they're just gonna stand there? Is the fire department coming? Stop doing that!
I didn't touch it.
Yeah, you did. I don't know, why don't they do anything about that building that's on fire? Is that Keith? Yeah, okay, good. Keith! Are you okay?
Heather! How are you doing?
I got tear gassed earlier, but I'm okay.
Tear gas or pepper spray?
Tear gas.
No, we were tear gassed.
So we got tear gas. We got Dirk.
Dirk?
Hi. Are you live streaming too?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
We were at the PD.
I'm so happy to see you guys.
Why? Are you working?
Oh! Lala!
Yeah, we're
okay.
Except for the snow and the tear gas.
Yeah, I know.
I don't want any more tear gas.
Well, that's why all those police standing over there with that bear cat in the middle of the road are wearing tear gas masks. I thought they were supposed to have 1,000 cops. There's certain, this is not 1,000 cops. Okay. We could try. Is there tear gas down in the campfield? Very possible. Whoa. Yeah, I can't tell what that building is, but it's on fire. It might be that beauty town. That's in front of the Heal STL office. I think that's what's on fire.
Heather, where are you going?
We were gonna look down on Canfield and see, check.
I wouldn't go that way.
Okay.
Seems unsafe. Go ahead. Go.
What way should we go? Back up out of the streets.
I don't know what's behind me.
Make a left. You say make a left.
That's what I was trying to do.
Bear cat.
Thank you.
it's not, it's, oh Jesus, okay, is it, that's the public storage place again, isn't it? I don't know, there's an awful lot of, there's an awful lot of gunshots coming from there. I know, I understand that. A lot of guns.
Sounds like bad. Should I try to go down there? You tell me what you
Yeah, go, I guess you could try.
Well, I don't want to get stuck down there.
Yeah, I know. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, there's a lot of gunfire down there. We're not gonna go down there. Well, the people that are doing it are undercover cops and people who don't give a shit about Mike's mom. They don't give a shit. It's a problem. Well, part of the, actually the, I think the fire from the public storage place smells a little like tear gas. I noticed that with the other fires, sometimes they smell a little like tear gas. It's weird. Oh, looks like the fence around the Quick Trip has been dismantled. Yeah, I guess, it looks like Quick Trip is being reclaimed. The fence is demolished. Yeah, that fence is gone. Another Illinois license plate.
Way too many of them.
A lot of Illinois license plates are out here.
Yeah, and that's one of the bars.
Is it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I've seen it several times.
Did you write down that license number already?
I don't know. I've written down so many.
Illinois V323168. Where did you see it?
I saw it over on over by the Walgreens.
What kind of car is that? I can't tell what kind of car that is. No, I don't think that. Is that a Buick?
Hey, got chill. St. Louis style. Beat that motherfucking horn. Wall Street shit, nigga.
That's how
we get tired, nigga.
Baby.
Fuck the road. Who you with? Who you with? Which side you on?
I'm always on your side. I'm always on the front line with you guys.
All right. That's all I want to know.
I've been in front of the PD since... I've been down here since day two. All
right. Wall Street
hands
shit,
up.
Nigga.
Hands
up. On get time, nigga. Hey, fuck the police, RP my pal!
What the
fuck?
Is there something else on fire up there? There's a lot of smoke up there ahead. There. It's not working. Oh, fuck! Did you do that because of the gunshots? Or did you just try to cut my arm off because you weren't paying attention?
I did that because of the gunshots.
Okay, okay.
Did you see the gunshot?
No. I was busy trying to pull my arm out of the window.
Well, I was trying to keep you from the guns.
No, that's fine.
Those kids had the guns.
Well, I don't know who had the guns. I couldn't see any guns.
So that's either more fire or tear gas.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell. I can't. Lot lot of people tonight I have never seen before. Not regular protesters.
Something's burning over here.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Well, I thought, was it the Dominoes? No, something that's on the other side of the building. It's burning. It's not here, yes.
Yeah, no, there's something on fire. A lot of people at tonight I've never seen before. People wouldn't have gotten a lot of people use the protest as cover to be assholes. And there's undercover cops too. You know, there's provocateurs, there's opportunists. A lot of people I've never seen before out here tonight. Okay. I know. the silver car,
yes,
right here. HK5D2L. Missouri, that one has Missouri plates, okay. And it's driving way fast, right now. Been at every looting that you've seen tonight? Okay. So, I know police are watching my stream, so.
I have more license plates numbers. Call me. Oh, don't.
Yeah. Alright.
You don't care. You want this.
Jesus, the sky is just filling with smoke right now. Yeah, this is from the burning buildings. This is not tear gas. Okay, I don't even know what that sound was.
It would be tear gas.
What the fuck?
No fire department yet. That building's been burning for 20 minutes.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, I find it hard to believe that with all these.
They said the
National Guard.
It was taking them forever to get to those other buildings, too. That's the auto parts store.
Oh, that's the auto parts store. That's the one they were breaking into. Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah.
I'm stuck in traffic.
Yeah, just be safe. Don't get shot.
don't get shot.
I'll be really upset if you get shot.
They better not attack me.
I don't know, right?
Get up with you.
What is he doing?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
They better not attack the gun.
Yeah, he is. He's climbing on top of the car to get a better shot.
All right. I'm going slow. All right. Less is hard. Don't fall.
Don't fall off, Dirk.
Oh, jeez.
Is that stuff, is that explosions?
Exploding in
the, something that's exploding.
You know, oh, because batteries.
Batteries. Oh, batteries in the auto parts place. That's okay. Maybe that's what that noise is. That would make sense. I don't know. It took them forever to get over to the Walgreens and then over to the Little Caesars and then the other. Yeah, no kidding. I know.
Does he need to get down?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm trying to get through. Yeah, my brother in there.
It smells like tear gas, but I smelled that before from just the fire, too. Maybe the smell is the exploding batteries. Wait, no, no, that's the auto zone up there. Which building is that? No, we passed the storage place way back.
What happened to all these police power they're supposed to have?
I know, that's what I was wondering. I thought they were supposed to have 1,000 cops and National Guard.
Nothing like it's legal, dog!
Are you okay up there?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay. Yeah, he's okay. Do you need her to stop?
As you walk, you see right now, heavy police presence at the Walgreens, like going in with guns drawn, guns are drawn.
Discount their own provocateurs.
Hey, we can't go, guys. There's a man in front of me.
Sure.
Here he comes.
Okay.
How was that?
There you go. Pretty decent.
I am not gonna shoot you off the top.
Yeah. Yeah, that would be good. Yeah, don't want that. Yeah, it looks like there's a couple broken windows at that Walgreens. Thank you. you're assuming that it's idiot kids. It could be undercover cops. Coming? Oh, right behind us? Yeah, I see. Yeah, I see.
I guess.
Yeah. Go, 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 no, wait a minute, don't go, wait. Okay, yeah, I got pushed in, I'm looking for, no, okay, now.
You pushed the beer bag
down. There you go. Is that better?
See, they got somebody arrested right now. You walk and see they were taking someone. Not sure what's going on.
So
but
I'm the designated driver for the
station. Yeah, pretty much. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, they are. They're arresting somebody in the parking lot over there.
You walk and see they got somebody arrested.
Yeah, I can see that.
Really?
Yeah, they've got someone away in the middle of the parking lot over there. I have no idea. Oh, looks like the Conoco got busted up.
Thank you. vibrator. I might say the vibrator going off. Yeah, my phone is ringing in the back, bro.
You have people that watch your live stream that call you, or is it your parents?
It'd be the parents looking for
you. Nothing going on down here at the Walmart that we
can. Not yet. Well, you can't see.
Security.
I don't know.
No, the Walmart is closed at 5 o'clock already.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Does it seem to be anybody? Is this Quick Trip closed too?
Yeah, oh yeah, that Quick Trip was boarded up and closed earlier today. I saw that online.
McDonald's? Did you see if the McDonald's?
You can try. You can try and see if that McDonald's is open. It says we're open, look, right on the sign. It says right on the sign, it says we're open. I bet they closed, but their sign says they open. They got a blue and yellow sign right there, it says they're open. You're in the left lane, you're going to have to turn off. No, yeah, my phone is not open. No, the sign lied. There's a lot of police over there in front of the Toys R Us.
Who's gonna loot the Toys R Us?
Is that a bear cat in front of the Toys R Us?
I'm not going up to.
No, we're not going over there. I'm just, watch out. I'm just saying, I think there's a bear cat over there in front of the Toys R Us.
These are all police cars behind me. I don't know where I'm going. I just wanted to go to McDonald's.
No, McDonald's ain't open.
There's a police car behind me.
I can't see what's behind us.
No, it's not close. It's the
No.
Alright, so let's go over just, to the PD.
Okay.
If they're not still shooting us. Is there anybody over there live streaming?
We don't know. We have no idea what's going on over there.
Right now, me and many people are live streaming the store. You all can let us know who else is live streaming. What's the best idea right now? You all can let us know who Bassam
is. Yeah, I would like to know if Bassam's safe.
Yeah,
that'd be nice.
Well, they said that they were rioting in South Street.
No, but Bassam was at the PD earlier.
I thought he went to,
No, Shortstack and Z went to the city.
Yeah, we walked in there, live streaming, what's the location? Make sure they're okay, too. Really appreciate it. What's his location? Do you all know right now? Let's see a bag. What's his location? Do you see a stream right now? They say Bassam, he got hacked. Bassam, he stopped streaming.
Bassam stopped streaming? Is he okay?
Do you all know if, what's the reason this live stream went off Bassam? I mean, what really happened or exactly what happened?
Police.
And he gets targeted off.
Yeah, we know. Well, they broke his phone last week.
What about Shortstack? Is that maybe?
Yeah, Shortstack and ZOK, they were in the city.
Okay, you all said, I appreciate everybody need like the best. I'm like, okay, I'm okay. I'm not so good. But like, is anybody up laughing or you want to keep it a bit? What's going on? Man? What's in the picture?
Oh, is it?
Yeah, they tell me right now.
What is there to loot in a Taco Bell? Seriously.
Taco Bell.
There's a traffic jam right there.
What is there to loot in a Taco Bell? That makes no sense.
Yeah, really. It's not that good.
Oh, there's police over here. The adult daycare. That's not good.
Is it the Taco Bell that right there?
Yeah, that one.
Well, the police are right there.
Well, they're at the adult daycare.
Yeah, they said they still live in Taco Bell right now.
Yeah, the police are just sitting there so they can catch them.
What are they doing on 44? Are they blocking the highway?
Yeah.
Really? Need to clean the windshields up.
it's my high priority. My windshield is clean.
I know.
So that you can live stream a riot.
I know, right? Well, I wasn't trying to stream a riot. I was not trying. That's not what I was trying to stream. There's some really pretty houses up first. Yeah, there's some nice, these houses are really pretty.
Am I smelling water?
probably fire.
Alright.
No, yeah, it does look like there was a car.
Oh my god.
Oh dear, there's a truck up in the yard up there.
Want to stop this so we can get to the...
Yeah, I have to get out of the way of the traffic.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be something good.
Yeah, it might be kind of hard to get close to.
That was bad.
Yeah.
The way the looters were going around in the parking lots.
Yeah.
I'm not surprised. I mean, this poor guy over here that got hit earlier, and I think he broke an axle. He got hit by one of the looters.
Did he? Oh, this car right here?
Yeah. He was just trying to come off the road.
And he got hit by a looter?
Yeah. Yeah, when they were all out here in the circle.
Little Caesars is still smoldering over there.
There's alarms going
off. I hear alarms going off.
They got the Dollar Tree store.
No, oh, they did. Yeah, it looks like they got the beauty supply store too. Tear gas themselves. Oh, what have they got? They got the street blocked. What is that? They got the street blocked with some kind of vehicle here.
It looks like a fire department vehicle. Oh, the Beauty World.
Oh, they're, yeah, that was, oh, that was, yeah, that was, that
they
was
burned it.
Did they burn it? It was broken into before.
No, it's burned.
Oh, dear.
It's burned. There's
Yeah, the it's hard to film from inside the car.
Oh my god.
Look at all the cops. My god.
Yeah, and you think this is where they need to be, huh?
Might want to be
protesters
like
are back over here.
Yeah. That is a ton of cops there. Why aren't they on West Florissant where the fires are?
Because they don't give a rat's ass. Hey, that's in my eye.
Sorry.
Are you okay?
Yeah, we're fine.
We're good, thanks.
Yeah, just pull into the parking lot.
You probably got something in the parking lot.
Yeah, just pull in the parking lot.
Yeah, there you go. Look at that smile.
I'm getting this up. Whoa, whoa, stop trying to cut my arm off.
I was putting mine up.
No, you weren't. You keep putting mine up. Yeah. I don't know why they're just, you know, sitting around here when, you know, there's, like, plenty of people over on West Florissant that they could be taken care of.
It's open.
You know, they could be taking care of those Illinois looters.
Oh, Lord, right?
There's, well, like, got all those looters from Illinois.
Right, absolutely. That's where they come from.
I know.
On the
van. I had the boo.
Hey. What are you doing?
You know
So all the police are over here instead of on West Florissant where everything's being looted. Because there's like almost no protesters over here, but they've got the entire street blocked. You know, there's lots of looters over on West Florissant. No cops to do anything about it over there. Hardly any at all. Where's it? Hey. Oh, they tear gassed me earlier. I'm just trying to figure out why they're all over here instead of on West Florissant where the looting is. We were just on West Florissant, and there's a shit ton of looting over there. Fires everywhere over there. But all the police are over here, not doing anything about the looters, which is really what makes us think that it's your provocateurs that are doing it. You know, when you don't do anything about the looters, it makes us think that you paid them to do it. Is basically a, okay, there's one guy on a bicycle over here. It looks like an entire police standoff. There's like no protesters over here at all. All the police are over here, not on West Florissant where all the fires and looting is.
We burn it down.
I don't know what their deal is. I don't know why they're here instead of on West Florissant. See how close I can get without them attacking. I don't know why they're just standing around here. There's like lots of looting and fires going on over on West Florissant, and they're just standing here doing nothing. Which really makes you think they paid the looters to do it. They're just gonna stand here and do nothing while it's burning. West Florissant is burning, and you guys are doing nothing. There's very few cops over there. You guys really should be over there. You know, I have no idea why they have the street blocked right here. There's no idea. So this is like August 10th, 2.0. All the police distracted with a few demonstrators ignoring all the looting on West Florissant. What?
I'll try to get your mother's stove.
She's right there.
It's leaking. He says leaking propane.
Oh, well then don't.
What's leaking what?
I guess the camp stove is leaking.
Where is it?
I don't know. You'd have to go ask them.
But I don't think they're going to let you open. Sir?
Police and all the ones down there are all distracted by a few demonstrators. They're not over on West Florissant doing anything about the looters.
They say it's about 200 justice center right now.
Is there?
And there's a lot of people on West Florissant still right now too.
Yeah. Well, the cops are all here. They're not on West Florissant. There's very few cops over on West Florissant. We were just there.
Oh, it don't matter. Funny. It's funny right now in my world.
Yeah, you are. A lot of sun shining on me. It's called blood tea. And that's what y'all need.
I don't like ugly. He too took me by the pretty head.
What's up, Heather?
Hey, just trying to figure out why there's all these police over here and they're not over in West Florissant where the looters are, where we just were.
That's a great question.
Hardly any cops over there. Almost makes you think they paid the looters to do it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Just like August. Hey. Just like when they all just stood in with the protesters back in August and let the looters do whatever they wanted.
To continue that narrative.
Yeah.
Something going on down there? You know what? Let's check that out.
What?
You know what? Maybe
check all those cops down there?
Yeah,
there's a whole row of them right down there blocking the street.
You know what that's about?
No, they're just blocking the street down there. I have no idea why. No, they're doing exactly what they did in August. They're distracting themselves with protesters, ignoring the looters.
Right.
That's their MO. They always do that. Still smells like tear gas over here.
Uh-oh, Heather.
They say somebody got shot in West Florissant in the chamber.
Well, they shot somebody.
They say somebody got shot in West Florissant.
There was a lot of gunfire over there.
But somebody did just get shot down in West Florissant.
We were down there.
I don't doubt that at all, because the cops are all distracted over here while there's tons of gunfire on West Florissant.
What's that?
What is that? Who was shooting? What is this?
This is what they're shooting. I think the canisters out of the shooting the tear gas, maybe the smoke grenades. They're shooting a lot of shotguns.
Huh.
Okay. Souvenir.
What happened to those people? So who shut down 44? Protesters or the police?
We
okay,
don't know.
Did they shut down 40?
Yeah.
54? Also?
They shut it down
44 and 40? 44, I know they shut down 44. They always shut down, right?
You said University City police officer got shot?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, a police officer got shot.
Oh,
who got shot?
Police officer.
And what, in U City? Is that what you said?
There's a lot of stuff happening on the
floor. Yeah, but all the cops are over here.
Oh, that's for one racist cop. That's three.
They tore down the fence, then they'll burn out one.
The new Quick Trip.
Oh, the new one? That one's all boarded up. They've got a couple of police stationed at it. But there's very few police over in West Florissant where people are getting shot. They're all over here being distracted with some demonstrators, exactly like happened on August 10th. They have not learned anything in 3.5 months.
The rest are media.
I know.
And they watching us like hawks.
I know.
And everything's burning down all over the city.
Yeah. Yeah. We're not the ones doing it. You know, we're here. We went and checked and saw, you know, that you guys should be over on West Florissant. There's a few cops over there, but hardly any. Not compared to here, that's for sure. Look at that. That's amazing.
What are you doing with a sniper rifle?
Who has a sniper
rifle? The last one. The last one walking out.
Fuck yeah!
Oh. With a sniper rifle.
I can't tell what kind of a gun that is.
What they going to? What is that down there to guard?
I don't know where they. I don't know where they're going. If you're walking to West Florissant, it's almost 2 miles. You
Who's
might want to
drive. There?
I don't know. I'm just saying, by walking that direction, I'm saying they need to go to West Florissant.
They're not going to leave us. They like us.
I don't know.
Run! Look at him.
Yours just looks so much better than mine.
Oh.
Yes, it does. Hers looks clean.
Are you streaming now, Carl?
Yeah, I have been tonight.
Oh, good.
Just on Bamuser.
Oh, okay. Yeah, their visual's not near as good as you stream.
I wonder what is down there.
I am using a rather low resolution, so I don't eat up.
Did y'all come from that way?
No, we came up
from there. Something down there.
I don't know what they're doing.
What's the light? The lights flashing down there.
They had that whole road. They had it blocked off.
That's my guess.
They don't have a street block.
They did. They did.
It seems to have traffic through, but I could be wrong. Though, these might be the same vehicles coming back this way that went that way originally.
They blowing it y'all way.
I was saying something about West Florissant on the amplifier there. That's where I said they need to go. That's where they don't need to be distracted with the protesters. They need to be dealing with the looters.
You will after tonight.
No, I won't.
They didn't learn a damn thing. In 3.5 months, they didn't learn a damn thing.
Oh, I got my lighter.
You so we're going to be distracted with demonstrators. Well, you know,
well, we had
let the looters
run here,
loose.
What the hell? What?
It's what makes us think you paid those looters to do that. To discredit the protesters. We're pretty
it's
sure.
It's a bad night. I broke my cigarette. I'm going home.
Almost smells like tear gas in the air.
Almost smells like tear gas?
I'm being serious, though. Like.
No, there was tear gas. No, we got tear gas down here. No, there's probably still tear gas in the air, I'm sure.
It's just I didn't catch a whiff of it again until just now.
Yeah.
Oh, hell no. I thought you were getting a cigarette for life.
What? You know, at the World Series, two people got shot. So.
No problem. Thank you. Supposedly, National Guard is en route.
Yeah, well.
But.
You know, if they'd go over to West Florissant, I might believe that they didn't pay the looters to do it. But no, they're going to sit here and be distracted with the demonstrators.
What demonstrators? There's like 7 of us.
I know, right?
The rest are media.
I know. Yeah, there's only a few demonstrators on the sidewalk over here. Yeah, I know. There's only a few over here.
What you gonna do? That's what you gonna look at.
I'm gonna do shit.
Ferguson police reporting one officer shot.
Where?
I don't know. It's just what's coming up on my screen.
Oh, yeah.
I could tell you. It's just what people are commenting on my feed.
Oh, somebody said there was a U City officer shot.
Hi.
Hi.
Do you live over here?
Huh?
You're from here?
I live in St. Charles.
How far is it?
It's about 12 miles from
12
here.
12 miles, okay. Why are you doing this?
I'm keeping an eye on the police. Because they, you know, seem to, they just tend to attack out of nowhere. And they seem to be, you know, concentrated over here, distracted with, you know, a very tiny number of protesters. And they're not over on West Florissant where people are getting shot. It makes you wonder who paid the provocateurs to do that.
Alright, thank you so much.
Oh, they're gonna bring out their more of their orange guns.
Alright, stay warm, okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm trying. They're bringing out more orange guns.
Stay away from West Florissant
tonight. We were already down there. No, that West Florissant is where they need to be because that's where the violence is happening.
I know.
You know, but they're distracted with the the handful of demonstrators over here.
We're over here. Still more officers in the street either way.
Oh, there you are. You're
seeing the traffic is continuing.
Yeah, Bassam is safe. Bassam is safe. We were worried about him. We don't know.
Traffic blocks. I'll have to watch for a little bit and see where the cars go.
So I'm trying to figure out why all these police are over here and not on West Florissant, where the violence and light, that's not mine.
I don't know why. You know, they're over there, they're watching everything happen. They're not even stopping anything.
They're not stopping anything from happening. I know.
But people threw bottles.
Yeah, you don't know that those weren't undercover cops that threw those bottles.
Additional officers, I just did.
I say, Campbell from Florida, people with a saw rifle.
And are expanding the line farther down South Florida Road.
Who has assault rifles?
That's what they said again. Campbell from Florida, some people outside with assault rifles.
The you mean citizens?
I'm not sure. They saying the police are stopping nobody right now.
Thank you for the updates, guys.
I don't know. They're walking to West Florissant, and it's a long walk.
This has been my area of protest for the last almost 4 months, so I kind of stick close to
it. Hey, hurry up!
Get out of the road!
Yeah, step over here.
If they're not blocking traffic, they do have the constitutional right to use the street. It's been ruled by the Supreme Court.
This is true.
It has been. As long as they're not blocking traffic, they're legal.
There's no more cherries down at Suburban. There is a SUV.
Look at him with his purse thing on.
Very hard to tell. I tried to zoom in. This white SUV, I believe, at that point.
I would put my hands on my head, but my hands can't sell, sir.
I got my hands on my head.
Lower!
Please don't shoot me dead. Got
Lower.
My hands on my head.
Lieutenant!
That is crazy.
What are you doing?
Lieutenant Lar! Stop looking back for it. That's his name. We cool? Don't shoot me.
Please don't shoot.
Hey, oh, hey, don't let them shoot me.
Yeah, like, turn up. Hey.
Where's that battery? I paid for that with my tax.
You got fingers? Help me out. Backspace twice. Okay, space. Simple, bottom left. New hashtag. ABG. Hyper. Well, careful, careful. Yeah. Oh, that out.
All
right, I just added the hashtag to first.
People who did it was damn wrong, too.
Here, can you phone?
Yeah, I got one over there. But
thank you, Nikki. I added that hashtag for you. Well, that's my friend without gloves.
I'm over
there.
Lieutenant Lawrence said, don't arrest me.
I doubt he said that.
I hope everybody that's bringing and laughing can sleep tonight. It's an every night. But one day you will know my name. But I'm going to go home and I'm going to pray for everybody. I'm going to pray for everybody. Because God got the answers. And he's a healer. And we're going to heal this town. We're going to heal this town. And you're going to stop killing our babies. I can't do this. I don't want to be out here. I want to be at home with my husband, with my grandson. But I'm out here yelling across the street because I'm in pain. This don't make no sense. This don't make no damn sense.
Lieutenant Lara, tell me to keep that light out of my face.
We can go and serve this country. We can go and serve this country honorably. And my husband served this country honorably.
Okay.
My kids served this country. My grandson is currently serving. And then we come home and we gotta live with so much pain because our babies are dying on these streets. Yo, bro, you have been charged to protect and serve. Please protect our babies. I can't tell you no more. He's laughing.
Don't be mad.
He's laughing.
Who are you with right now?
And newspaper. He needs to figure something. He fired that guy. He fired him.
Gonna go to West Florissant, you might want to keep that riot gear on.
Yeah, they say a lot of police say this is a source, I guess.
Oh, they finally go over to West Florissant where they belong?
It's really, it's a chance over there right now. That's what they have, yeah.
There's chance over there now?
Yeah.
That's not me, I'll stand by my
dad. There's a lot of looting and fires over there too. Fire? There's a lot of fires over there. I was just over there a little bit ago. There's fires. There's lots of big fires over in West Florissant right now. There are. Didn't see any fire trucks. Hardly saw any police. Very few. Oh.
Come on, you gotta have the legal hand right now.
Thank you guys. I don't have to work tomorrow thanks to you guys.
They gonna miss their Thanksgiving. That's on them.
Rest in peace, Mike Brown.
Woo, dude, don't do that. I thought you was a cop.
I know. I'm not in mind of that part. Dude, they burned down two cop cars. I know, dude. It's crazy, dude. They went crazy up here.
They don't like the light shining.
I know, dude. We're all waiting for the announcement. Next thing you know, everybody went crazy. They went this whole strip down here. They hit every building. They burned down a wall. They lit up two police cars.
They burned the Walgreens down there?
Yeah.
I'm glad, because I can't stand George.
They burned down the Little Caesars, too. All
right, you know, it's right by the... My car's parked by the...
I think the Little Caesars got more damage than the Walgreens.
They got a police
right
here, people standing up.
No, not today.
When
we walked down there one day,
it took them forever to get up there.
The Madison for Jordan, somebody.
Because, you know, they're all distracted with the protesters and just... Ignore the looters and the arsonists. Okay, we're gonna have to get some brooms for these sidewalks.
What? Did Mama Cat leave?
What's on that screen there?
People blocking off the roads.
Where?
This guy right here.
Yeah, but I'm trying to figure out what that view is. Is that the highway? Is that the highway that's on the screen where all the people?
They're thinking it's West Florissant.
Oh, is that West Florissant?
Around.
Oh, they finally got some police down there because they had hardly any down there earlier. Oh, it's CNN. I guess they finally got the riot porn they've been salivating over for several weeks.
Or like they're behind me. Oh, hi. Okay. I am directly in front of the CNN camera.
Oh, man.
Wait, what's that like?
I should be alright with the ride.
Don't worry.
No Black Friday. No Thanksgiving.
Still blocking northbound traffic, north and southbound traffic.
Okay, are they finally falling back? At least some of them? Are they just switching out? Ah, they're just switching out. Hey.
I don't know if you remember, I pushed you up a few, me and my buddy pushed you all the way up the street.
Right. Tell me your name again.
Andre,
that's
yeah,
right.
I just left up there. Walgreens, I just left up there.
Oh, they were in that earlier. No, the Little Caesars is really bad.
Yeah, I was just there.
West Florissant is just on fire. But, you know, all the police over here distracted with demonstrators. And there were very few over in West Florissant.
Yeah. And everybody done volunteered.
Yeah, we were going up and down West Florissant trying to see what was going on, and there was a lot of gunfire coming off the Canfield.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, we were going to go down there, like, no, there's way too much gunfire down there. Hey, Bassam,
behind me is minimal.
Like, on Ustream, if you're, like, in the middle of streaming and someone tries to call you, and it interrupts your stream, does it automatically save?
Yeah, it automatically.
Okay, good. Good. I was afraid I might have lost the footage of the tear gas.
This is not doing to fight for our freedom. This is not doing to win.
We must love and support each other. We have nothing to lose but our chains.
I didn't need a horn. She needs a horn.
Is that Alexis?
Do you guys know Sarah Kidner?
Since the cops came?
It's not. Sounded like it at first.
That someone just posted that her name, Sarah Sidner, got hit in the head by a rock recording live in Ferguson. PASSANTINO.
Yeah, somebody hit Matt Pierce with a rock yesterday.
I just let CNN know that bit of information. They were unaware. What gas station, Gabby? Police are putting on gas masks at a gas station. I'm
Where?
Not sure which one. I'm finding out.
Yeah, all West Florissant's on fire. It really is. We were there earlier.
Hey, are they burning anything in St. Charles?
Are they what?
Are they burning anything in St. Charles?
I hope not. Well, I don't know. I'll find out when I get home.
There are cherries now at Suburban and Florissant Road.
Hey, y'all, let's go make St. Charles uncomfortable.
Looks like who drew their line? Oh, the police at the gas station, Joseph?
Yeah, that would definitely make others in St. Charles uncomfortable, that's for sure.
And I didn't see what... Okay, did you see what type of gas station is that? The old QT?
They ripped down the fence around the old QT.
But you can go... You can go get some marshmallows and some sticks and...
You can go over to West Florissant for that. Yeah.
You don't bring toast, you bring bread.
You bring bread, it becomes toast.
Ferguson's become toast.
Yeah.
All of them.
They burned down the Little Caesars, the Walgreens, the public storage unit, the auto place. There were car batteries exploding in the auto place.
What gas station is near AutoZone?
Were you wearing contacts before?
Yeah, I took them out when they started putting on gas masks.
Oh, okay, good. So you didn't get the tear gas in your contacts?
I was
okay.
Out, like, good.
I need goggles is what I need because I could not see. I had to have people push me again.
Y'all got a bunch of angry citizens that have no space in the police force. None at all.
No, no, no. I'm
not
at least here.
Oh,
I'm
full of
It ain't their community. It's people with Illinois plates were doing that.
We don't talk like that.
We were down when we were down there. It was just everything was on fire with no cops.
Yeah, they have police presence down there.
I can't go down there. We're getting nothing to eat.
All right.
Can't get anything to eat down there, right?
Red's barbecue. All right.
They got barbecue. All
right. Just track us, okay?
They barbecue.
Oh, Reds.
This is our duty to fight for our freedom. This is our duty to win.
It was very specific cars with very specific Illinois plates that were seen at most of those lootings.
This is our duty to win.
We have nothing to lose but our
shame. Car on fire. They in the streets of
Chicago.
We're
fighting
today.
They shut down CNN
feed.
Yeah,
they got
thousands
of people stuck on 44
right now. Oh,
really?
All right.
Supposedly one of the
so many.
I don't give
me
one.
They still have that house protecting the sun.
We can be respectful. We can be respectful.
I think you
don't have to curse.
You don't have to curse.
Guys, if you don't do it God's way, it won't work.
How are you doing tonight?
Cold, stressed, didn't appreciate getting tear gassed.
Who do you think is happy when we burn our cities down?
Yeah. Oh, it was mostly Illinois plates that we saw in those cars.
The devil was happy because of the confusion and strife. The only way to stop it is to repent and stop the foolishness. You cannot win this by hate. You cannot win.
They about to shoot your ass next.
Then let it be. But at least I'll give you a chance to live no longer. You need Christ today. burning and looting is not the way.
Well, tell that to the people from Illinois. Tell that to the people with the Illinois flakes that are not from here that are doing it.
I am praying for them. But right now, you're the ones in danger, and you don't even know it. You need to calm down and trust God. Trust God, I can't go home. This is my home. This is where I live, too. And I'm concerned about you. God wants to deliver you today.
I don't know if there's one, but I certainly don't assume
that there is. Hatred is not going to help you. You got to love. You got to forgive. You got to let God heal you and deliver you. You got to let God come in your heart.
Are they leaving? Finally?
That goes for all of you. You got to let God come into your heart.
This is our duty to fight for our freedom. This is our duty to win. We have nothing to lose but our chains. This is our duty to fight for our freedom. We have nothing to lose but our chains. Now the town is burning.
Is that gunshots in the distance? It sounds like gunshots in the distance.
While you're shouting, as I shoot, could be innocent people dying. Why not pray? What's wrong with praying?
Because you have to assume that there's a God to do that.
It's not working at this point.
It hasn't been working. It hasn't. I mean,
look at the alternative.
You kind of have mayhem.
You kind of have to assume that there's a God.
Look at the alternative.
To do that.
Yeah,
not all of us necessarily believe in God.
It could be your house burning down or being looted. We got to do better than this.
Well, tell that to the people with the Illinois plates that are doing all the looting and burning over there.
And that's what's happening right now. You're not listening to the people. You're listening to your racial wise ones that sit there and talk about how it's warranted when you know this system is flawed and it's oppressive to a whole culture of people, to a whole community. And people have been begging for decades that you acknowledge and be accountable. I wonder, how many of y'all have pulled in over and profiled
it? Hey, are you okay?
Shot down?
Yeah, safe?
At the moment, I'm not getting tear gassed and almost passing out.
Yeah, I got it bad.
Yeah, me too. It was a couple minutes. I felt like I was gonna pass out.
Yeah,
I couldn't breathe.
Yeah.
By all parties from the start.
And guess what? They got to pay. Y'all have to throw the money out of y'all. Get people on
fire. Get people on fire. Can I say something? Hey, bitch. Y'all know that shit is done. What's the motherfucker? Please. Can I say something?
Say what you got to say.
State troopers driving through really fast.
Q! Q, me! Now I'm doing you, now you're getting shot off. That's 13. You don't know how to talk with our cousin.
He's
here, Grandpa.
Right here, yippee.
Come on, come in. Hey, okay,
put on your badge.
Because he mad because this first thing he said, they were going to find him dead. He already knows you have to have me.
So, yeah.
I got the call ready.
Oh, I wonder where she's going. Oh, I hope she's okay.
This is our duty to fight for our freedom.
This is our duty to fight for our freedom.
This is our duty to win.
This is our duty to win.
We have nothing to lose but our
freedom. We have nothing to lose but our
freedom.
It is our duty to fight for our freedom.
What'd you tell him? Why you staying out late?
You don't even speak to me.
This is our duty to fight for our freedom. This is our duty to win.
I got it down there. I got it.
Come on, Mr. Clark. Hey, Mr. Clark.
Move out there.
We gon' win. You know it.
What?
Feel it. Yeah, I can't feel it. But you gon' feel it.
And my buddy was like, run. So we started to run.
Y'all gon' feel everything. We gon' win.
And then all of a sudden, they started throwing again.
We gon' fucking win. We y'all got to. We gon' win.
I'll be dead for mine. They'll be dead for her.
And then,
Oh, I'm live streaming.
Okay, there we go.
It's a call. It's a call for all Ferguson residents to be out here, to be supporting us, to be representing our community, to be out here.
This me.
To be out here supporting us, supporting our community. All Ferguson residents should be out here. We should be out here combating the police. They are not bigger than us. It is more of us than it is of them. We need to be out here supporting our community. We don't need to burn it down. We need to tear this motherfucker up.
Yes.
It's time. It is time.
Time was about.
You said for some of the bitches. You put it to us.
Hey, it's this way.
You said for some of the bitches.
Okay.
You said y'all sitting there like this ain't no problem. This is a problem. the problem? Quit, motherfucker. If y'all can't quit, then it's gonna be a problem.
Listen, we cannot curse and be disrespectful if you want them to hear you.
I make
they're not listening.
We cannot do that.
They're not listening. They have never listened. They don't care.
If you want America to respect you, you cannot curse like that.
Okay, so hey, I just
don't think we're worried about respectability in politics right here.
Q-Tip is the one running the protest in New York, y'all.
Q-Tip?
Yes.
Black power.
You know what it becomes? It becomes self-fulfilling prophecy.
Is it a self-fulfilling?
When people say, well, we could act like, they can see us burn. Can they see us forgive?
I'm just wondering.
They said Walgreens or what else?
They can hear us curse. Can they hear us bless?
I will say this, though.
They can see our hatred, but can they hear us love?
I've noticed that y'all ain't up here with y'all guns on y'all hands. Y'all ain't got y'all hands on y'all. Y'all chilling now.
Right, they comfortable.
Y'all chilling now.
This peaceful protest.
Y'all actually acting like y'all standing across the street.
Because this is peaceful protest.
Peaceful is cursing them out. That's peaceful.
Y'all actually.
What's peaceful?
Cursing is not peaceful. No.
It's protected. It's protected constitutional speech. It is protected under the Constitution. It's completely legal. We're not the ones setting things on fire.
We don't got to, but if that's what it takes,
we're not the ones doing
it. Y'all gonna now say that?
That's the
only
one.
Person who has, there's for whom there is no historical evidence did not do that.
When you get through terrorized, then what?
You tear it down and rebuild it the way you want to be. That's what you do. Then we rebuild it under what we want to be.
Then it happens back in Watts. Dr. King was killed and burned down Watts. It was burned down for years. No one really wants to live in the area. We are better than this.
Well, then tell the people with the Illinois plates to stop burning shit.
We are the sons of kings.
It ain't the people from Ferguson doing it.
We don't have to live like we're living and doing the things that we're doing.
We don't. Yet we are because
we're Christian, equal, Christ-like. We should live like Jesus did.
There's no historical evidence that he ever existed.
Did they not crucify him? And was he not innocent?
I don't know. That's what some ancient mythical text says.
But what did he say? He said, Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Did he not say that? But Jesus kept forgiving, and he was innocent. Then why can we not forgive? Why can we not forgive?
Is forgiveness not a process? Once justice is served, is there forgiveness? Is there forgiveness in Darren Wilson's father for killing his wife? No. Why? Because he has 400,000 got married 2 months after killing my mother, and he had paid vacation.
I'm kind of in
He's still getting paid. You getting celebrated for killing somebody.
When Jesus forgave the people, did they ask for forgiveness?
There's no evidence that he ever existed. There's no historical evidence that he ever actually existed. There is. I'm sorry.
Think about this a lot. If we really want justice, we would have to fight for justice.
You're asking for apathy.
Apathy? No, sir.
Yeah, pretty much.
There is power in holiness. There's power in holiness. There's power in forgiveness.
As long as she's not blocking the traffic, SCOTUS says she can be in the street.
Well,
Supreme Court
what?
Constitution said so. As long as she's not blocking traffic,
will be
she's fine.
All nations, that's just fulfillment of prophecy. We are going to be arrested. We are going to be killed.
We are going to stand our ground.
That's our job. And we're going to stand our ground and keep on telling the truth.
The truth is, there's no historical evidence.
You don't know the murderers? You don't know that?
That's what he asked for. He might as well prosecute. Preach it to them. Tell them to forgive.
Apply to the apathetic.
They've been lying to protect a murderer for 3.5 months.
Why would I be down here? Let's go, man. Try to reach with y'all. God wants to bring deliverance to you today.
You're assuming God exists. That's the problem. Not all of us believe he exists.
Well, it's a good thing to find out. The Bible says, seek ye the Lord while he may be found, and call upon him while he is near.
I don't really have much faith in an ancient mythical religious text that was put together by a sexist Catholic church.
In about 600.
No.
Oh, yeah.
It was a Catholic church. You know, there was still a text.
Yeah, the Old Testament. The Old Testament. The New Testament was written a long time after Jesus allegedly lived. There's no historical evidence that he actually...
There is historical evidence. Ask his enemies, the Jews.
So, Rabbi Yeshua?
Oh, wow.
It's possible
are you gonna
Rabbi
get
Yeshua was a real
really?
Man.
No, really?
But he wasn't the Son of God.
No? Okay.
There are many the rabbis that lived that time, the Pharisees, they wrote about Jesus.
Yeah, but is there archaeological evidence? Is there anthropological evidence that the other actually ever
what,
existed?
The greatest
Just because something was written down doesn't mean it's true.
A change of life, a change of your heart.
I love religious debates in the midst of
it. It's not a religious debate. I'm just telling
it
you,
is.
I love you and died
See,
for
I
you.
I can't even talk.
Nobody died for
Jesus,
me.
Yes, he did. Jesus died for you.
A character for whom there is no historical evidence never died for me.
God is able to change your life if you give him a chance.
No, I was in that church. I was in that church for a long time, and I left for a reason.
I'm not even asking to be a part of the church. It's Christ who wants to be a part of you.
Yeah, well, no, he doesn't.
So he shed his blood for you.
No, he didn't. There's no historical evidence he ever existed. Show me some hard evidence.
Hard evidence. What about fulfilling the prophecy?
I'm not a prognosticator. I don't believe in gambling because you can't predict the future.
Well, prophecy.
Prophecy.
But notice, Jesus died for you.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
No, because he doesn't...
But
there's no
this.
Historical evidence that he ever actually existed. You know, maybe if I see some archaeological evidence that he existed, then, you know, I'll think about it.
Melissa?
No, I went to church for 42 years. That was... And then... You know, when somebody puts rape drugs in your Christmas church dinner, you kind of develop a fear of churches and religion.
That was an individual who did something stupid.
That was more than it was more than an individual, and it was protected by the priest.
Well, that was wrong.
I was molested at Ferguson Baptist Church 14 years ago. That was nice.
Yeah.
You said you were.
Yeah.
Well, that's horrible.
Yeah. Ain't it, though?
Yeah.
That's horrible.
Yeah. People who you know, claim religion and then abuse
but
other
God
people.
But God will sort that out when I die, right? God will take care of them once we're all dead, because he judges.
Bible says this. Whatsoever man sows, that shall he also reap. People who do terrible things like that, they get it. But the thing is, you also have to let them go so you can be free.
That's why I left the church.
You don't report it. I'm not saying.
That's why I left the church. I did report it. The police haven't done jack shit. My rape kit's still waiting 2 years to be tested.
Along with the other 400,000.
Exactly, that too. And the backlog.
And that's horrible. I agree with you, that is horrible.
But we shouldn't be angry about it.
Right, right.
We should just let go and let God.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I didn't say you can't be angry about it. I'm just simply saying,
You told us don't be angry.
I'm saying don't be hateful.
I believe I could.
Don't be hateful. That's all. I understand the anger.
I'll give you the difference between hateful and anger. I'll concede that.
You see, the thing is this.
So did
Jesus
not
said
here.
He came.
Neither did I.
Jesus
really didn't.
Came to do what? To heal the brokenhearted. Jesus wants to heal you. He wants to heal you.
Well, then he should have stopped somebody from drugging my Christmas church dinner 2 years ago.
Well, again, I know it's terrible. But all the time you were in church, you never had a relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ.
I used to, and then,
happened? What did Jesus do to you?
I saw someone.
You got mad at Jesus because of what some idiot did to you?
No, I developed more logic and scientific reasoning skills and realized that there's no historical evidence that he ever actually existed.
Thank you.
There is. It's all kinds of evidence. Look at the change in people's lives.
No, I'm not physical. Physical evidence. I believe in science. And
you believe in science. Science is just trying to catch up to what God has already done.
Oh, there's plenty of things that science doesn't know. That's true.
That's right. But the thing is, you don't know if you'll live long enough to get all that information that you want.
Oh, I was supposed to be dead years ago. I've been terminally ill since I was 11.
Yet God has kept you here.
You're assuming it's God. It could just be a fluke of science. It's just a fluke that my aortic aneurysm.
Let me ask
had
you this.
An aortic
so why is there so many police officers out when there's like maybe
Jesus
10, 15?
No, there's about
35.
And he can heal it.
Activist.
No, that's okay.
It's not about religion.
Oh, and there's more media out. An activist. Can you guys explain that?
The relationship.
And you guys are in your riot gear. We are peaceful people. We are peaceful. We mean no harm to you.
Jesus loves you so much.
No, that's okay.
That he sent me.
I am scared to go to my car because of you.
If Jesus could heal as a man, why doesn't he as no longer man?
I am scared to walk across the street to go to my car because of you.
But I mean, wouldn't he still have those healing powers in heaven?
Absolutely.
So why doesn't he?
Will that happen?
How do you know he doesn't?
Can anybody answer?
Does Jesus heal amputees?
Hello?
Has an amputee ever grown their limb back? Ever?
I have heard in certain circumstances, like in Africa, where people have had all kinds
of... Can anyone answer me? Over on that side.
Africa?
Is there a lieutenant over there that I can speak with?
People where they don't have medical attention and they have to really depend on God, they believe.
Which
the placebo effect is very effective.
Well, the thing is this. Why don't you go on the internet and check
to
it
you
out
real
about
quick?
Special healings, miraculous healings.
Just oh, that. Margaret, how are you?
Can I talk to you real quick, Lieutenant Lord?
A lot of times we don't want to believe in God because it's stuff we want to do, and we know we can't do it if we are Christian.
Oh, plenty of Christians do plenty.
Can you guys stop?
They're not
I'm
really Christian.
I'm sorry. I'm really trying.
There's a Christian extremist beheaded somebody out west a couple weeks ago, but there were no headlines about it because it wasn't a Muslim. You know, because Christians have special rights in our country.
Christians are being killed all around the world.
my charge pack still has...
In the United States, they have the special right to behead someone and not have it put in a headline about their Christianity. What's that?
Too good.
Let me see it.
Is it a tear gas tank? Actually, can I have it?
I can't.
Let me, I just,
please,
I want to,
since I got
gas four
times.
Yeah,
I got gas 5 times.
Yeah, I've been gassed 3. I just want to see this thing.
Can I take a picture?
I just want to see what this thing looks like.
Well, it's actually, it's a, my battery died about 2 hours ago, and I got a charge pack from a friend.
Hold on.
I can't get my.
I'm guessing.
Here, you hold it.
MLG anymore.
He said, I'm
not. You lost your hat? Oh, no.
Okay. While I was being gassed helping people with medical attention.
There was a woman who had a heart attack when we got tear gassed. Mom had to take her to the hospital.
I thought I was going to.
Oh,
I was having like...
No,
there
was a woman who had a heart attack because of the tear gas.
I think it was like taken from you.
No.
There was a woman who had a heart attack because of your tear gas. You guys know that, right?
They don't care.
They don't care. And they wouldn't let the paramedics through, and my mother had to take her to the hospital.
And a woman had a heart attack because of it.
Did you get any arrests?
Hope.
Over on West Florissant, we saw a couple sporadically, but there weren't a whole lot of.
Excuse me.
As we were driving down West Florissant, we saw in the middle of desolate parking lots.
Okay.
I'd see like a group of cops arresting one person.
What is this?
It's the news.
CNN.
That's CNN.
For the cops to watch?
Yep.
Yeah, that's CNN. Yeah, they got the riot porn they've been looking for weeks.
Oh, that's Jake Tapper.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay. Deborah!
Okay, Lieutenant, can I please talk to you?
I have
can I come across? I have, like...
Wait, can I go with you?
Be careful.
Here, hold on.
Yeah, take a legal observer with you.
I don't have it yet. Need to bring up some soup.
Yeah, I'm not sure where my mom went. I saw her drive off in the van down there a little bit ago, and I'm not
Hopefully
sure where she
was
went.
Her driving it.
Yeah, me too. I hope it was too.
Would it be
slightly inappropriate? Could I set this behind?
No, go ahead.
Thank you, dear.
Go ahead. I'll try not to sit on it.
I was just about to drop it and didn't want to.
I'll just try not to sit on it.
It's pushed back and the phone is flat, so if you want to scoot back, you're fine.
Okay. There we go.
Hey, man, we're trying to leave and they're blocking everything off. How the fuck are we supposed to get out?
You can get out.
No, we can't get out.
Why not?
Because the roads are blocked.
No,
I'm talking about all around.
They'll let you out.
Let you out. We're just repeating the same thing. Retard. They'll let you out. No, they're not letting us out, obviously. Fucking retard.
Won't they arrest you?
Oh, anyway? Let's not use that word. Let's avoid that word.
Alright.
Keith. Keith was just here.
Oh, no, he's keeping an eye on things over there.
You need me?
All right, Keith. Mm-hmm. Y'all want on West
Coast? Look at this.
Be safe, man.
Hey.
What?
Here's a van burner.
Hey, Heather, can I get another cigarette?
Oh, sure. Hey, do you need a cafea? My mom got like a bunch in the mail.
No.
Again?
I didn't need a
scarf.
Oh, no. I'm good.
I didn't come from the home. I'm here just sort of relaxed.
Hey, everybody. Seems I've got some new viewers here. It's been pretty quiet here at the Ferguson Police Department for about the last hour.
Most of the police have left in the last half hour.
Well, be careful, Deborah.
It's okay. It's no different than the rest. All right, last 4 months.
Huh?
About to go.
Okay.
All right.
Be safe. Be careful.
I can't believe none of the stuff that happened tonight has really happened for the last 3 months. I think it shows resilient patience of many people deeply invested in this battle. I had hoped that
I'm still getting whiffs of tear gas every once in a while. Just every once in a while, I can smell it a little bit.
I won't say I'm not.
Well, it settles on the ground and.
Sorry, guys. Again, I'm really tired. Difficult to talk. Keep my thoughts straight.
Police are raiding the church.
Gas station on fire, car lot next to it.
Of course they are. Of course they're raiding a church. They've done that. They've done it before.
Somebody just told me they're raiding what?
Was it St. Mark's?
I didn't say or hear that
myself. Somebody
said it.
Was it
St. Mark's?
They're raiding St. Mark's?
I'm not praising anyone. I'm surprised that.
Yeah, they're St. Mark's.
They're raiding St. Mark's again? Again, see, they haven't learned nothing. Learned nothing in 3.5 months.
Not to say everyone that looted or burned or did what they did tonight is angry. Everyone's
okay, I'm not sure what this thing is. Is this, what is this?
It's a tear gas.
Is this a tear gas canister here? Okay, I'm keeping this one.
You found one too.
It's different. It's smaller. It's a smaller one. It's a smaller one. But yeah, it's got burned out stuff in it. Doesn't really smell like tear gas.
I got 1,000 followers on Twitter now.
Is this maybe a flashback? It doesn't smell like tear gas. Really, it doesn't smell like it.
I'm gonna try something real quick.
Okay. No, I got it.
Hi, Heather.
Hi.
How are you? Yeah, if you go down there, you can get to your car.
Not happy about being tear gassed.
If you take, I mean, like right now, we're basically blocking traffic.
I see that.
If you get out,
you can't go across.
So,
you can't even cross West Boston.
Another one. They come in all different sizes, don't they?
Chief's office.
It wasn't. This one was. I mean, it wasn't that bad.
I
Okay. There's a spoon over here. I don't know why there's a spoon there. But let's see, what do we got here? 40 millimeter Riot CS Smoke Multi Projectile 3. Range 80 yards. Combined tactical systems. That's why my tire stopped. Another piece of a tear gas canister.
I'm aware. So I mean, if you want, if you say, hey, look, I'm going to go to my car sometime, leave, but we're dead.
Okay. Are those there? Yeah, well, when you told Mike to do that, they just came up and arrested him after they told him to walk to his car.
What? So,
oh, okay.
No, like a few weeks ago when they told one of the legal observers to go to his car, then they came up and arrested him after they said he could go to his car. Where? Oh, I don't know. They might be. Yeah, there's holes. I don't think it's showing up well in my stream, but yeah, I think there might be holes in the wall there. Oh, man. Is that the notepad that that officer was writing on? And when? There's like tear gas canisters just laying all over the
really?
Place.
Oh, let's get some.
I am. I'm picking them up.
Good. I need some. We're,
here.
I'm selling them for to raise money for jail support.
I'm putting them on his back.
Yeah.
Here. Wait, don't do that.
Sell tear gas canisters to raise money for jail support. That works.
No, don't do that.
We're on a tear gas canister scavenger hunt. Wow. That one got demolished. Some of these get really flattened. Okay, that thing was apparently on fire when it hit this concrete here, because this concrete is all burned right there.